Today, a popular cider destination is closing in Lancaster. In a post on their Facebook, Clarksburg Cider wrote, "Economic fluctuations and an unstable workforce have made the past year and a half challenging. Their tap room is closing, but they will continue to produce their hard cider that can be purchased in stores, restaurants, and also online." That's